I can see that it's getting darker.
And I can hear it's getting windy.
I feel it's getting colder, too.
There's a pattern. I don't have to be a fortune teller to predict. It's about to rain again.
I think that's a good prediction.
Raindrops?
We've got to cover everything up. Vamos!
Oh, no!
Are we gonna have to cancel the fun fair?
I hope not. Everyone's looking forward to it, and so am I.
I suppose it depends on if the rain stops or not.
I wish there was a way we could tell.
Wait a minute. We predicted that the weather was going to be rainy. Maybe we can predict if the rain will stop.
Maybe. Give it a try.
Well, I noticed that the clouds aren't so dark anymore.
And it's not raining as hard anymore.
Look, the clouds are moving away.
So what do you predict?
Well, I think it might stop raining, but I better check to see if any more clouds are headed our way. Be right back!
Well, Lucina, what do you see?
I see dark clouds moving out, and nothing but blue sky. I predict no more rain. We won't have to cancel the fun fair.
Yeah, bye-bye, rain!
Nice!
That's a relief.
Whoa! Too high! I predict something else! A crash landing!
Oh no! Bubble!
Thanks, Benny.
You're welcome.
Huh?
Oh yeah! Yippee!
Ah, sunshine and blue skies. Nice fair weather. And just in time to open the fun fair. Is everyone ready?
I am.
Yeah, me too. Come on, let's go.
Here we go. Ready.
Ready.
Ready. Are you ready to tell the future, Lucina?
Yep, but I don't need a crystal ball now that I know how to predict what will happen.
And how do you predict the fun fair will go?
Based on how much we like it every year, I predict this is going to be a really fun fair.
Fabulous!
And it was fun.